Hey guys, it is Liam Shafry, and welcome to my video. Now, this is a disclaimer. This video, I'm having a lot of fun and kind of making fun of myself. Do not in any way whatsoever take this personally. Again, I'm making fun of myself during transition because I can make fun of myself. And quite brutally honest, I don't care if you guys make fun of me during transition. So basically, being on T, we all know the main physical changes that testosterone does to your body. It will make grow facial hair, which I'm struggling with now. It gives you oily skin, which causes out acne. It changes your muscle mass. Your voice change. Those are the main changes. So in this video, I'm gonna have a little bit of making fun of my voice transition throughout the transition and the different stages of how my voice change from what I sound, but from what I can, yeah. So basically, this is my voice right now, around 1 year and 6 months on T. But how did I get here? A lot of aloe vera juice.
When I was 1 month on T, I sounded really like this. A few weeks later, I sounded a little bit more higher and a little bit more squeaky and a little bit, I sounded gay. I got called gay a lot when I was around 4 to 6 months on T.
When 8 months on testosterone hit, 6 to 8 months, my voice became a little bit more deeper. So I started to get the more raspy, masculine, seductive voice. Then it dropped really, really low. My voice got really, really low, like, rah, like, hello there, sexy girl.
And then the most amazing thing with testosterone is that it bounces out and then you sound like a normal dude, where this is where I am 6 months on T. So that was basically how my perspective is of how my voice graduated to where it is now. I don't really notice it so much, but a lot of people say that my voice has gotten deeper. I'm not so sure. Please let me know. I pass 100% of the time. And before I end this video, I just want to give a shout out to a guest that was with me in this video. Jesus was with me. And thanks for joining me in this video, man. And I just want to assure everyone I'm not high, I'm not drunk, I'm just really chill. I had my shot on yesterday, so I'm feeling pretty good. But anyway, guys, thanks for this random video, and thanks for subscribing. We are at around, I think last time I checked, we were at 510 subscribers, so thank you so much. We passed my target for this year, 500, which is amazing. And I just want to say thank you to you guys for so much for the support and everything. It means so much to me. And more videos are to come. And thank you once again for BBTV for having me sponsored by you guys. And I will be at you within the next couple of weeks with more videos. And I'll be doing a video with Kit before she leaves me alone in Vancouver. Sad face. But we'll make some videos for you guys soon.